hard. He did it.
With an opening prayer to be led by Sister Lucy Lima, may I request everyone to please stand up.
Mga Pangyarihan Diyos, ikaw ang bukal ng buhay at pag-ibig. Itinuring mo kami kaibigan at ipinakita mo sa lahat ang tunay na pagmamahal sa amin, kaibigan at kasama sa mga gawa ng simbahan na si Bill. Subaybayan mo siya sa lahat ng oras at ipagsanggalan sa lahat ng panganib. Sa panahon ng pagsubok, tulungan mo siya at palakasin ang kanyang loob.
Madawa nawa niya ang iyong pagkalinga. Panatilihin mo siyang ligtas,
malakas sa pangangatawan at mahabang buhay. Tinatas ko rin ang kanyang mga mahal sa buhay, ang kanyang asawa si Manny, mga anak, manugang at mga apo. Panatilihin buhay ang pag-ibig sa loob ng kanilang tahanan. Ang lahat mong ito, mahal Ama, ay dinudulog namin sa iyo sa ngalan ng iyong anak na aming Panginoong ngayon si Kristo sa tulong ng iyong inang si Santa Maria Virgen. Amen.
To level up the energy tonight with an electrifying dance number, let us all welcome the Aguinaldo Elementary School dancers.
I still feel your touch.
25th birthday celebration. My name is Grace and I will be your host tonight together with our Game Master, Cyril. Hi, Cyril. So I'd like to believe that tonight is the most beautiful night in the universe. O diba? Meron pa tayong hangover ng Miss Universe with all the beautiful ladies dressed up. Balita ako, pinaghandaan daw ang gabi ito. Tama ko ba?
Yes!
Mga nagpa-makeup, nag-prepare na lahat ng mga
not only honored being on her 60th birthday, beautiful ladies as our semi-finalists who will vie for the crown and title Star of the Night. Surprise registration. Let this be the night. Her actual birthday was last February 8. This is her Thanksgiving party as well, as all your monetary gift will be donated by our birthday girl to a charitable cause. She will support 12 children from Aguinaldo Elementary School for their complete school uniform, bags and shoes for the coming school year. Diba? Napaka-generous ang ating birthday girl. Indeed, our birthday celebrant is confidently beautiful with a heart. As we all know, she is also an active church volunteer, a member of the Catholic Women's League or CWL. Ang mga ka-CWL ni Ate B, present also a member of the Confraternity of Our Lady of Lourdes or COLL organization because I'm member si Ate B. She is married to Mr. Amante Cardenas and mother to Michael Victor, Adrian, Karen Joyce, and Emmanuel.
And gentlemen, please stand as we all welcome our confidently beautiful with a heart celebrant, Miss B.
Tearing my face.
And as I call your number, please come in front.